we have quite a number of the traditional minerals like soda ash and the others, and it's exported in billions of shillings. And I was told last year, 2012, the amount of export value is almost 35 billion Kenya shillings. Yeah, but what did the government get? 21 million shillings. So it is a very small percentage in terms of what the government gets. How do we get to make sure the government gets more? And then when we get, how do we share it with the local communities, and how do we share it with the counties? I think we have an obligation to do that. But that is also the second stage after we confirm the legal framework in place. There are resources of gold in Transmara that is already being exploited, but also others in Migori and South Nyanza, and as well as resources in Turkana and Baringo as well. So all these areas I will need to visit and be able to appreciate the challenges in these areas and how to address them as a government.